amazing, looking for a blistering speed at the start of the race. And there's the speed I'm talking about, courtesy of Parabellum to take the lead. Simplong Rock is running by Daryl Enzo comes next. Royal Signal comes next. Down on the inside is Bonnie Avenue. Reliable then moving a party outside and going along for the first turn. We have Parabellum takes command by our link any hop. Enzo is right behind in second. A link back in third. Here comes Simplong Rock, Bonnie Avenue, Royal Signal, Reliable then comes next. Nonpareil moving up now on the outside. Is Carmela's Fury half mile distance they traveled. We have Parabellum enjoying a 2 lengths lead. Enzo now trying to get closer in second. Royal Signal now moving up to take third. Next in line is Simplong Rock, Reliable then in the middle portion. Bonnie Avenue comes next. Another part turn. We have Parabellum enjoying a length and a half lead. Enzo in second and in third. Royal Signal, Reliable then now moving up down on the inside. And they are now entering the home stretch. We have Parabellum enjoying a 2 lengths lead. Enzo, Reliable then is running by the ring. And on the outside now is Amberland, and this one is Royal Signal. Last 100 meters, we have Parabellum followed now by Reliable then. Enzo is on the outside entering the finish line. It's going to be Parabellum second, Reliable then Enzo, Royal Signal. Then comes Bonnie Avenue, Simplong Rock.
Our unofficial winner, the imported Parabellum. Masasegundo din dyan yung imported na 12, Reliable din. Then 5.